let's get right into the buying tip of the week. Aftermarket. Do you really need that rust and dust? Selling aftermarket products, rust proofing, paint sealing, undercoating, fabric protection, and others increase the profits at auto dealerships. Some dealers make it seem like no protective measures have been taken by the manufacturers. Some dealers apply these products to each new vehicle and use that as a negotiation tool. That happened when I helped my father buy his brand new Buick, and you can watch that video on AutoNetwork.com. Just click on the car buying secrets link. Auto manufacturers treat and seal most metal parts during the auto assembly process. I've been told that introducing a secondary process will induce rusting because the metal has been penetrated in the injection process, trapping moisture between the metal and the product. Paint sealing is a very useful product. You can easily maintain that new car finish for years if it is applied properly and reapplied when needed. Most minor scratches are not seen. The Teflon-based sealant makes car cleaning a breeze and protects the car from the elements. You can wipe away bird droppings and road tar with very little effort. But why the high cost when applied by the dealers? Aftermarket products can be beneficial in maintaining the appearance of your new vehicle. It's in your best interest to read the owner's manual to find out what protective measures the manufacturers have taken, what and how metals were treated, and what is the recommended method for upkeep. That's the buying tip of the day, aftermarket product.